Howard Winston of Wales against Jose Legra, formerly of Cuba, now of Spain, the European champion. The referee is Harry Gibbs. Winston conceding 3 inches in height. Legra is 5'8". And these two have met before. They met 3 years ago in a non-title fight in Blackpool. And Winston won it on points over 10 rounds, but he was given a very hard fight by Legra. And Legra, we think, has improved since those days. That's a good right hand, and he's hurt Winston. With less than a minute of the world fight, less than a minute of this title defense gone. And that's what happened to Winston a few months ago against Jimmy Anderson. Anderson put him down, and Winston is in, he's in real trouble now, Winston. And he's over for the second time. And there's a minute and a quarter gone, and now it looks very, very rugged and desperate indeed for Howard Winston. Is this the effect of those three fights with Saldivar beginning to come through, beginning to show? And Winston's left eye now is swelling, and it looks bad. And this has all happened in just over a minute and a half. And Winston's left eye is shut. It's completely shut now, inside 2 minutes. And Winston is not going to be able to see out of the left eye now. And already, the championship looks... It looks as though it's going to slip away from him at the first defense. Winston's eye is very, very bad. And now it's swelling even more. A great swelling coming up underneath Winston's left eye. And he's going to have to turn square onto this man to see him, I think. He won't see him out of that eye. And there's 30 seconds to go at the first round, and it's been disastrous for Winston. And this is because Legra has been able to catch him with almost every punch he's thrown, because Winston hasn't got the speed that he had a few years ago. Again, that right hand goes through, and there's 10 seconds left of this first disastrous round. And 11,000 people have gone quiet, and they can't believe what they're seeing. And Winston goes to his corner in some of the worst trouble, I think, that I've ever seen him in the ring. Eddie Thomas having to work so very hard now, but I think there's nothing he can do because the eye is shut and they won't get that swelling down. And so Winston is going to have to be half blind, I'm afraid. He's going to have to fight and look out of the right eye and not the left after only one round. He couldn't have had a worse start to this title defense. 29-year-old Howard Winston from Wales defending his title for the first time here in the Coney Beach Arena. Harry Gibbs, the referee, has had a look at the eye and he's walked away. So Winston is coming out for the second round. But coming out to a fight now, which it's going to be almost, I would think, impossibly hard for him to win. Bad sign for Winston is that Legra has been able to hit him with almost every...
Medel in the dark shorts is one of the best bantamweights in the world. He's already fought once for the world title, and even now at 27, he's rated the number two challenger for the world title. There's no question that McGowan, the young Scot, has really got a task on.